picked up by Lawrence. And away in the end by Hoot towards Kitson. Now, Fuller, he's got him behind the defender. It's Ricardo Fuller! And it's 1-0 Stoke City! Mistake by Paul McShane, and Ricardo Fuller punished him after just 6 minutes. Fuller in behind. It's a fine finish. Scoring for the second match in succession. It's his eighth of the season, only his third though in the Premier League.